Let's stand up and practice making the sounds of rain. Afterwards, you'll match it to the video. Okay, so stand up and follow along with the screen. Rub your hands together like this. This will be the sound of the wind through the trees right before it starts to rain. Now, slowly tap two fingers against your hand. This will be the first few raindrops slowly falling. Third, clap a little faster than you tapped. This will be the sound of the rain falling harder. Fourth, clap and stomp your feet like this. This will be the sound of the rain pouring down. All right, good job. If you're done practicing, press the arrow on the right. Otherwise, this video will repeat so that you can practice again.